Hi, my name is Diana, and I am an educator from Indiana, and I literally live in the middle of a cornfield. But I want to tell you a little bit about my new book, Copyrighteous, published by Dave Burgess Consulting. So, Copyrighteous is sort of this contradiction of breaking the rules of traditional education by following the rules of copyright. We live in this space where we know how important it is for us to teach using digital resources. One of the things that we kind of forget about, however, is making sure that we're really sound on how we should be using things when we create and remix for our students. So, Copyrighteous makes copyright education more approachable for us as adults so that we can help our students grow in those skills as well. Copyright does not have to be the death of creativity, but rather a catalyst for it. And I believe that teachers are creators, and I believe that we should honor teachers as professionals by giving them the freedom to create. So, Copyrighteous is about, fighting for your right to party. It's about making your own stuff because you know your students, and it's about how to do that in a creative, responsible way. I hope you love it, and I can't wait to hear what you think about it.